Hi, my name is Justin Quinn, and today we'll be talking about infrastructure monitoring. Metrics are an essential signal for DevOps teams to understand the health of their infrastructure. This is why we built Logz.io infrastructure monitoring, which provides a Grafana-based monitoring solution to help us quickly identify production issues with metric visualizations and analytics. From the Metrics tab in Logz.io, we can open a number of pre-built Grafana monitoring dashboards that automatically populate once metric data is shipped. The Kubernetes cluster dashboard helps us monitor the health of our Kubernetes environment. We can add new panels and edit existing ones, just like we would in standard Grafana. As we scroll down, we can see our CPU and memory monitoring panels show an unexpected spike in usage, a clear indicator of a production issue. It looks like something in the Nginx container is causing the problem. We can zero in on the issue by clicking the container on the right and zooming in on our metrics time series graph. While metrics are great for showing that an issue exists, we still don't know what's causing the problem. To diagnose the issue, we need to look at the logs associated with these metrics. To see the logs that describe this issue, let's click View in Kibana, which automatically brings us to the relevant logs by applying our Grafana filters to Kibana. This helps us quickly begin troubleshooting the issue with our log data after it's discovered in our metrics. It's immediately clear that this Java stack trace exception is causing the issue we saw in the metrics. And just like that, we can troubleshoot production issues with our logs after identifying them in our metrics. Check out our free trial and do it yourself.